So guys, it's day 11 with the wild horse. Today I want to work on leading so he can lead next to me. And then I also want to actually get on him with the saddle, but just briefly so he can feel my weight. That's definitely big progress compared to yesterday, where he was running around the pen and we had to do a lot of changes of direction and everything. Today, much more chilled. I love to see the slack in the lead rope that he's showing right now. You know, he's not pulling away from me. He's being respectful about the lead rope. And there's a lot of slack in it. That's a really big deal. Because in the first few days, he was extremely reactive and he was pulling away from me. And there was no slack in the lead rope. That was really good. Right there was a great change of directions. And he moved his butt over, moved his whole body over around and didn't get in my way. So that was really good. So guys, as you've seen, he's been getting better and better to the point that today he did really well. I even was able to catch him without a lot of chasing him around. He let me walk up to him and touch him, and then he just walked right in the corral. So a lot of success today with him. Very happy with his progress. I'm gonna go ahead and take the saddle off, let him go, but we'll be back tomorrow to work with him again.